Not too bad. Good to see you.
Nice to see you. Good.
How's the teaching going?
Good.
Hanging in there?
Yeah.
Almost the end of the season.
Yeah. Yeah. Then summer school.
Oh. Ho, ho.
Hi. Hi. How are you? Good to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
See you.
Hi.
Yeah, we've been good.
Okay.
How you doing, Roy?
How are you?
I'm up in my attic. I need to visit Bill. No, I don't think so. You got him in the attic?
Yeah.
Nice. I got him in the train room.
You got it, too?
Yep, my daughter, my sister, my brother. Got them all up there. Well, they were cremated.
Yeah. Aren't you going to bury them?
Nope. They didn't want it up to me. So I wanted to take them home with me, so I took them home with me.
Well, where are you going to go? Up in the attic with them?
Yeah, that's what I said. Yep, that's where I'm going, up in the attic with them.
Come back out here. Yes. That's a beautiful storm.
Hi, Craig.
Nice. I guess they got some special stone.
Beautiful stone.
Yeah, the bird on there, too. The bird. He loves his birds. Yeah, he loves his flowers. Yeah.
I'm surprised there's not a squirrel on there. He had a favorite squirrel, too.
Oh, that's great. Oh, right. Yes.
Hi, Chris.
Thank you.
I know.
Sure?
Yes, it's true.
You can go.
Oh, no, he's good.
Amen.
Our brother Warren has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. Let the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother Warren. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. We read in John's Gospel, chapter 17, verses 24 through 26. Jesus raised his eyes to heaven and said, Father, they are your gift to me. I wish that where I am, they also may be with me, that they may see with my glory that you gave me, because you loved me before the foundation of the world. This is a prayer over the place of committal. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother Warren may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then Warren will see you face to face, and in your light will see light and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
These are the words of commitment. Because God has chosen to call our brother Warren from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth, for we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for he is risen, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother Warren to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise up his body on the last day. For our brother Warren, let us pray to the Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live, even in death. And whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Our response to these prayers, Lord, have mercy. Lord, you consoled Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us who mourn for Warren and dry the tears of those who weep. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
You raise the dead to life. Give to our brother Warren eternal life. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of Warren. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Those who trusted in the Lord now speak in the Lord. Let us remember with Warren's deceased relatives, especially his wife Marion and his parents Charles and Marjorie. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us conclude with the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
I want to thank everyone for coming to the Medal of Warren's Ashes to the Earth. I have always known Warren to be a nature lover. I believe that he saw God in God's hand, not only in the flowers and vegetables in his garden, but also in the vastness of the earth and the beauty of a rainbow. He also loved animals, especially his pet squirrel, Pissing, which he taught to come to him and take a peanut out of his hand. Thinking of all this reminded me of one of my favorite songs from church, For the Beauty of the Earth. And I would like to read the words from that song. For the beauty of the earth, for the glory of the skies, for the love which from our birth over and around us lies, for the beauty of each hour of the day and of the night, hill and vale and tree of flower, sun and moon and stars of light, for the joy of human love, brother, sister, parent, child, friends on earth and friends above, for all gentle thoughts and mild, Lord of all, to you we raise this our gift of grateful praise. And as you leave today, please take a flower with you in remembrance of Warren and of his love for nature.
Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. As I mentioned, please take a flower as you leave today. We're going to conclude with a conclusion a prayer, and then we will stand and listen to Amazing Grace. If you know the words to it, please sing it. May the love of God and the peace of the Lord Jesus Christ bless and console us and gently wipe every tear from our eyes. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.
give me the key.
Which one?
Make sure I got the right one out.
Yeah, that's mine. I got the old key fab. I'm from work.
So if I go out around here?
Just go out around.
How are you? Doing good. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Hi, Sue.
Thank you.
Very nice.
I'll be in touch with you.
Okay. Yeah, that looks great.
Okay.
That's what I got it from.
All right, Lynn, this sounds pretty well.
You got Laura?
I know.
Warren
I got it.
Oh, you have one.
Yeah,
okay.
That's
my
true. Yeah,
he
I know.
Like a positive vote.
Yes, I know. You were very close. He
hi.
Talked about
thank you.
Closeness you're and how we helped you and your family.
Oh, Mr. Sherbrooke.
You
okay.
Helped
yeah.
him.
The taxman.
I'm going to go.